Today we are going to do practice of story literary, story writing. This topic we have done already, but today I have decided to make you do practice of one of the story. So all of you take out your rough notebooks, okay, and let's do one of the story. Today we will be doing short story. Today we will be writing a short story. Hints will be whatever you have spoken. Your voice was quite audible to me. So bachche, hints will be given to you. With the help of hints, you have to develop a story. But before doing story writing, you have to keep some of the points in your mind. Okay, you have to, because this guide, these guidelines we have already discussed, but now you just recall all the guidelines and do story writing. Okay, while writing a story, you just prepare sequence of events. So bachche, when you are going to frame any of the story, I will be providing you hints for that or outline for that. So you imagine, you think about sequence of events. Keep all the event sequence in your mind. If you want, you can write down in rough also. Okay? Yes, we have done it already. So think about good beginning, then middle, and then end. Sequence of events should be kept in your mind. Beginning, middle, and end, that should also be kept in your mind. And all the things should be written in chronological order, in sequence wise. Okay. And you have to think about the background of the story also. Okay. Like time, place. For developing a good story, you have to keep background of the story also in your mind. It means time and place. In which time you are going to develop your story? What kind of time was there? Like in ancient times, in older times, present time, whatever that. So you have to keep all these things in your mind. And next point that you have to keep in your mind, that is about characters. When you are going to develop a story, you have to keep some of the characters also in your mind. So characters can be real also. It can be imaginative also. It can be artificial also. Okay, like fairies, aliens, okay, imaginary. So it is very much important to decide about characters. Whatever the characters you are going to frame, you have to decide about that. Okay. And then you have to keep an interesting note to capture the reader's attention. Because if your story would be very much boring, nobody would like to read your story. Okay. So it's better that you begin your story with interesting note. Okay, there should be a number of events. Okay, so these events can be grouped together, or these events can be put in a paragraph. So according to change in incident, paragraph should also be changed. Okay, now when you are writing about the beginning part, and when you will be writing about the middle part, so your middle part should be very much interesting. Like there should be connection between every event. When there is a change in event, but there should be a connection in every event. Okay. And how you should design about the plot. See, the plot can be designed, can be revealed by introducing different kind of narrations, different kind of conversation, dialogues. Please switch on the fan. So you make the plot interesting. Some of the crucial points should be kept in your mind. Okay? So to make the plot interesting, some problems, difficult situations should become a part of this. You want to make your story interesting, you can add idioms also, adjective also, similes also, metaphors also, to describe places, people or events. Okay? And the ending of the story, that should also be very much interesting. Okay? Ending should be very much, you can say, it should not be very much abrupt. It should not be so quick. Ending should be realistic. Okay? It should be full of, you can say, satisfaction. There should be a feeling of satisfaction. Yes, this is the end of the story. So, bachche, you have to keep all these points in your mind while framing a story. Now, I'm giving you today we will be doing one kind of story that is based on the outline. So, for that, I'm going to give you the outlines. Daily we will be doing in online class, yes, we have done. But today I am going to give you very simple beginning. You pick up those beginning lines and start framing story. But when you will be framing story, keep all the points in your mind. Okay? So write down. We decided to visit our, write down. This Ridhika is also very talkative. We decided to visit our grandmother. Grandmother's. We decided to visit our grandmother's ancestral house. What is ancestral house? That belongs to our forefathers. Okay? Ancestral house. During our summer vacation, everyone was excited. So suppose, see, story writing, that is a very important concept of class 9. If you go through previous sample papers, you will see that in every sample paper, in every paper, story writing is asked. So there are different types of story writing, but today I have taken this story writing that which starts only from the beginning line. Beginning lines are given and you have to start your story using only and only these beginning lines. You can't make changes in these lines. But afterwards you have to develop a story by keeping all the points that we have discussed in class. Okay? You have to keep all the points in your mind, like change in paragraph, sequence, order, unity, time, plot, characters, narrations, tone of the story. Okay. So all these things, whatever we have discussed in detail today. So you have to use all these details. You have to keep all these details in your mind and you have to frame a very good story. Clear? So start framing. I will be checking around I will be seeing at your notebooks what you people are writing in between. My red pen will work because I can put cross, I can suggest you what you people are doing, right or wrong. If there is any need to make changes, I will be telling you. And online students, you also keep your cameras on, and your camera should be towards your notebook. It should be, you can say, zoom in zoom position, so that I can see what you people are writing. So keep your cameras on in zoom position and start writing. Start writing or make a story on this thing. Yes, start writing. I'm going to take a round and see what you people are doing.